Hello there, everybody, and welcome to episode 19 of Let's Play Second Reality Project Reloaded! Alright then, so as far as I could tell, there is no secret exit in Iceberg number 2, unless the level... the bit of the level I was cheesing it at turned out to have a bit. And I'm sure someone will tell me in post anyway. So, let's go to the Inferno. Huh. Oh. Shit, I didn't want to do that to that particular... Wait, why are they starting off in midair? Has something to do with their programming, doesn't it? Oh well. Whoa, there be bullets everywhere. Is this the Inferno they speak of, or is this level just misnamed? Eh, whatever. And screw these Super Koopas. There's only one person who deserves to be super in Mario World. Wow, having a cape makes us so much easier. This is confusing. I get the feeling that I'm either supposed to go in that pipe or I'm ejected out of there in a fuck you moment. I'm not sure yet. Here, I thought I was the only one supposed to wear a cape. Oh well. Okay, I was a little too suspicious of that side. Okay, let's go over this way. Oh goody, we're in a fly- we're in a permanent Lakitu cloud. Oh goody. With random bullet bill spawn. Joy. I've never heard of this one before. I'm beginning to realize the problem with Let's Playing Mario World hacks. When you play one, you've played them all. On the other hand, sometimes you find some good ones in the mix. Okay. Works for me! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! I'm going to fuck up horribly! Or not. Oh, by the way, in Iceberg 2, in the water section, you can pretty much cheese most of the area by hanging out at the bottom, too. There's a little bit of trivia that I thought was worth knowing in case I should have to go back there again. Fuck you. I should have jumped. I hate myself sometimes. Okay, just because I'm morbidly curious. Okay, I cannot go down there. Good to know. That pipe. I don't know. That's as far that way as I can go. Okay, so this guy thought of everything except that little bit on the right there. He thought of that. Really? Okay. I'm guessing the secret exit is somewhere upwards in that very room. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Oh, I should have oh, fuck, I gotta go through that bit again. Yay. There we go, that takes care of you. And you can suck it, because I've got a cape and you don't. And you can just suicide for no evidently good reason. That's a plan. Wait, key? You gave me a key. I'm no longer frightened. Yeah, fuck it. I got the secret. I don't care. Except now I have the knowledge that I'm going to have to go through that entire level all over again because some ROM hacker decided to put the key at near the very end of the level. Oh, this is going to be a long-ass level. Oh, well, it was right at the end of the level. Well, quite the bitch you are, level. You're way too long to have two exits be worth it. Frozen Fears, Monty's Mansion. I think I'm gonna go to the mansion. Alright, let's see what's what. Ah, oh, Monty Moles! Yes, my least favorite gimmick ever. Not because they're bad by design, but because I really hate dealing with them, that's all. Okay, why are we listening to, like, the Egyptian theme here? What? What? Thanks for the warning, level! Okay, I might have actually been given a warning, it's just that I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, here we are listening to Mr. Egyptian level, so... What the fuck? Really? A spike that close to somewhere I'm supposed to be in? That's kinda cute. Same with the spike that's that close to safety. Damn it. Well, that was a little warm. You know what, I'm just gonna wait for that to fall, because I'm not going to... I'm gonna do that again, because there's no way I'm running across that when it's like that. My midpoint, please! Oh god, baseballs. Oh god, more baseballs. Have enough chucks? Because I don't think you have quite enough. Okay, totally standing there. You don't have a midpoint in this level quite yet, do you? Really? Really? Where the fuck is my midway marker? Not here, I can tell you that much. Jeez! Really? Oh, okay, that's cool with me. I'm just gonna let you guys fly by, okay? There we go. This section wasn't so bad. Okay, what's next? Please tell me. Jeez! What is with you and your midway points? Do you not know that they are meant to mark halfway across a level? Or this. Oh, this is halfway through the level. Or the boss door? What the fuck kind of boss can I expect here? Oh, side scroller boss. Yes. Hey, wait. You mind coming back? Thank you. Oh God, this really is halfway through the level. I'm beginning to think it would be better for me to try to learn MIDIs than it would be to get through this part of the level. Okay, there's my next platform. I was getting worried there! Thank you, football man. You have been very kind! I thank you for your services. No. That's stupid. I'm sorry for the rewind abuse, but I can only take so much abuse from a level before I start cracking. Amazing flying hammer, brother. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was my bad. What? With the stupid shells, quit selectively killing enemies. I swear their hitboxes are so disjointed at it. Actually, slightly cosmically funny. Also, not too fond of this floating coin block business. I swear there's something fishy about it, and it's doing illegal things. Oh, jeez. You're a brutal game. You're a very brutal Mario hack. Is this level done yet? Evidently not. This level ever be done? I mean, good lord! How much more can you do with Mega Malls and Spikes? Okay, that was cruel and unusual, okay? And the exit's right here. Again, there's only so much abuse from a level I can take before accepting one rewind. Ugh. Well, that secret exit was worth all the trouble. Ugh. Next time when we play TSRPR, we will go to Frozen Fears. This is Daemonican signing out. See you next time.